Still got it.
All right. USA Wrestling here with Zach. Tell him how to say your last name.
Braunagel.
Braunagel.
Yeah.
St. Louis native boy, so congratulations on knowing you for a minute. Good job. Hey, tough battle out there, right?
Yeah, he's a good player. I couldn't finish a damn single leg on him. He's tough. He got good hips, but pulled through.
These seem like the kind of matches you're built for. Like the meaner, tougher it gets, the closer to the grittier it is. Those are the matches you like, it seems.
Those
like.
Are the ones you train for, honestly. Those are the fun ones, right? It's always fun to go out there and beat the hell out of somebody, but that's not what we train for. We train to go beat the best. And he's up there, man. He's been good all year. Past couple years, he's been really good. And yeah, like you said, I'm built for those. I like the I like to push the pace, because at the end, like there, guys just kind of fold, going my pace. So it's
it
good
seems
enough.
like you say that you train for that, but some people don't think that way. Like a lot of guys don't. You want that fight. You want it to be super hard. And then
everyone likes a challenge. You know, when stuff gets too easy, you know, people start drifting away from it. We like the hard matches. It keeps us drawn in. It's a sense of almost self pride. You know,
Sure. I know you're gonna go get some knock some weight off. Then, do you do any game plan for tomorrow? Or just concentrate on you or a little both.
One thing Poet always tells me is my game plan's me. So, just go out there and do my thing. Just wrestle another hard match. You know, don't give him anything. Make him fight for every point. I'm gonna go for all the points I can. So, that's pretty much the game plan with everybody I wrestle.
Shout out to all the All Top boys back home.
All Top, baby.
Congratulations, Doug.
Thank you.